the offense.
I bought three bags.
Oh, you were that.
I feel bad because.
Oh, yes. Now this is the hit that needs to be hit.
Oh, shit. That's not good.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
There's some shit up in that motherfucker.
You the type that leave yours in just for the extra taste, huh?
It collects. It just collects.
It just collects, and sometimes it just make your weed hit a little bit harder when
sometimes.
You need it to.
Yeah.
Sometimes they hit dark.
There's times when the shit is abundant, and there's times when the shit is clean. And when it's clean,
my shit is loud as a motherfucker. Hey, you need to get your mic on.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, now this is.
Yeah.
I've been broke as fuck.
All my life. Grinding all my life.
Just DJ Mike.
You put like right where you're
sitting. I already know you're sitting on that.
There's times I've been broke as fuck in my life. Scraped all the bones and fucking pipes and had a pile of fucking resin and
can I hear me?
Stayed motherfucking out.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Higher or lower?
Where? No, that's good right there. DJ Mike. DJ Mike is in the house.
Are you sure? Oh yeah, it's already out.
I gotta clean it off like every other day.
Tommy Slapskin, come on, Tommy. Come on, Tommy, in the back.
I paid $120 for an ounce.
Come on. Get your ass up.
My homie in Fremont that just redid
Tommy,
my fingers
let's go.
And did my size.
I was looking at
your grinding on my lap.
My mood?
That's the best part.
So hold on. I'm gonna let you see this bullshit.
We just got pinky tattoos and shit.
Yo, y'all know it. It's the round table. Every Friday night at 8 p.m. on YouTube. Cut it up, music. See Tommy Slapkin is back up in his motherfucking.
Oh,
we
shit.
Up in there. You know, we just had the little event in the summer, little party, get it started. COVID ain't stopping us for no bullshit.
I figured.
I'm gonna answer your question.
We up in there. You know what it is.
On my ass right now. Hold on.
DJ Mike is here. We just had a big old party.
Like the force field.
Hey, get up there. Let's go. Hey, get that South Korean shit. Let's go, man.
What
shit?
Automatically like
it's disco shit, bro.
You don't like it?
I like it.
Hi, it's me.
That's that DJ Mike shit.
They're doing a podcast.
I see his function.
Recording it.
Right? Oh, my gosh.
Hook me up.
Y'all see where we at.
When is it? Have we been on this whole time?
We're always on.
I hope not, because
I'm about to say, yo.
Hey, you got me in the most rarest motherfucking form.
DJ Mike high as shit.
High as shit.
She asking me to roll some old trees.
If I drink another beer, I can't do it.
She asking me to roll trees.
Right? Real shit.
We might say goodbye to JC.
Real motherfucking shit.
You know, it is the round table. We got the special
really
edition
air,
at the bar.
Are you
bar.
On? Are you on?
At the after party. You know what it is. We at the after party. You know what it is. It's the round table. I got the homies in the house tonight. You know what I mean? I got all the homies in the house. Let's fix the camera for them.
But this is what my inspiration.
Oh, yeah. We up in there. DJ Mike is up in there. He just killed that shit.
That way. It's out, actually.
DJ Mike. Y'all know it.
Yeah, that's my inspiration, right?
It's going to stay lit till all the way down here.
Y'all know
it. Oh, really?
DJ Mike is up in there.
Oh, good to know.
Whatever you got to do, brother. We're just playing it. I'm recording it. I'm playing it.
So I'm not going to lie. I've noticed that one.
Hey, how you feeling, Mike? You just got done killing shit, man. First of all, I want to thank everybody for coming out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bless. God bless everybody.
I'm
glad to have friends that will show up and people that support the real culture hip hop shit. We up in there. Y'all know what it is.
Word.
Boy, Mason Table is. You know, I'm hiding behind here behind Cassie. She's taking all the room. But maybe I'll go way back here.
fucking was on Jets.
But nonetheless,
for the culture,
I'm up in here.
Whipped all on himself, limousine 10.
Boy, this table.
Oh, they're so fucking fun. If you guys ever want to go in the water with me, we go.
Just scoot your butt back.
Back?
Yeah,
am I in the way?
You're a little bit in the way.
But I'm on the court.
Right there. Right there. Y'all see Mace?
Bartender, what is your name?
Cassie with a K.
Cassie with a K, big shout
out. Cassie with a K, let her know.
S-I-E, not T-H-Y.
Okay, what she said.
We up in here. It's the round table every Friday night.
I told you I wasn't.
8 p.m. on YouTube. Subscribe to Cut It Up Music. Hit that button down there. We up in here. It's the special. The new special. What do you want?
Lagunitas or Modelo? I don't know.
Here, you need a real drink.
Are you even on a mic?
I'm always on the mic.
Okay.
Hold on,
21 and over.
And hold on, though. This is my triumphant return to Cut It Up, you know, the podcast, you know. I ain't been on here, you know, in a couple, you know, some months or so, you know, when the quarantine was fresh. And, you know, we were supposed to be wearing masks and we still didn't give a fuck because we was up in there chiefing big, as always. Hello, everybody. Hello, world.
We just got done killing DJ Mike. Got done killing it.
You feel me?
Hey.
I had no clue what the fuck I was going to do.
Shut up.
Hey, how you feeling tonight? I mean, we've been, you know me, I've been going for like 2 days straight. Like, holy shit.
I know. Salute and happy birthday.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Hey,
happy birthday, man.
Like a little insight to my life, right?
You want a beer?
A little insight to my life.
What
time
y'all got?
Modelo Miller and Lagunitas.
I've been working, taking care of my daughter. And like trying and doing
I got Vinci's birthday. I got him.
But my own. So I really wasn't like.
Nah, bro, trust me. This was a good turnout. Thank you, everybody, once again. Yeah, you're watching it. Please subscribe. We're going to be back.
Yo, there was somebody that know how to do the
sad part is by the time this airs, it's already going to be like. We're probably already doing another one by the time this airs.
Because
this is the season finale of the fall edition. DJ Mike Show every Thursday night, 8 p.m. Check out DJ Mike, man. Yeah, check out DJ Mike. We up in here. We on the late night right now. I'm already fucked up. So I'm going to let you know. I'm already fucked up.
Yeah,
I've been sweating my ass all day.
Joe, Jada, Juliet, I love y'all. Your dad loves y'all.
We good? Did you have a good time?
I love
y'all. Yeah, of course.
But, did you?
Yes.
I'm feeling really motherfucking good.
Like,
my
we
partner,
have
my business partner right here.
A lot of room for potential over here.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
we have a lot of diversity.
Yes, that too.
Always.
And Matt Mace, they over here talking business ideas and all that shit.
Right? Got to.
Oh,
got
my brain.
That's what we're here for.
I just seen that.
That's what we're here for.
Bro, it's dead, but it does all that shit too.
Lost
let me hear this.
I wasn't even
no, that's
ready.
The round table.
I'm not working.
She told me slaps again. Back on the round table.
That's why
back
said,
on the round
bro,
table, baby.
Yeah,
where he belongs.
He got the front. Like, oh, you got the.
They don't even know.
The
we got the stage
the
back there. We just killed it. Big shout out to Quipto
and
the whole scope. Quipto just killed it.
Hey.
Big shout out to Quipto. True justice.
So
the gas station, like they call themselves the gas station, like smoke shop, right next to my apartment in Walnut Creek.
Yeah,
they have all these hella colors.
I'm drunk
to your fucking ass.
Hella colors.
Drunk and hot.
Like I got this white one. I got hot pink.
Counter and
stuff on me.
Hey yo, True Justice ever hear this?
You literally wait. Stop
moving. Hey, True Justice hear this? I'm mad at him. I'm gonna hit him with a mean text because. He act like he was in and out, and he ain't say nothing to nobody. Like, we don't work with each other every other day.
I don't know.
So,
True Justice was doing True Justice.
I'm going to send him a mean
big shout
tweet.
Out DJ True Justice.
I'm not. Yeah, you know what?
Big shout
I'm
out to DJ True Justice. That's my motherfucking homie, boy. Right out the Berkeley,
mean
baby.
Mean tweet like, bro, come on now.
I can't even see you. You're going to have to
we can't be
down.
We can't be Hollywood during the quarantine,
like,
bro.
Like, down.
We miss you out here, bro.
On the other side?
Conversation. We can stay 6 feet apart. It's okay.
We need to go more that way.
Fuck me.
That way. But you're all right.
You realize how many just cords are right here? Oh, you step back.
Right, here, you do it, because I'm going to fuck it up.
I'm lit. I can't even lie.
Right there.
How about now?
Yep. Y'all see her? There she is. There she is.
Look how pretty.
Okay.
Is
Okay.
They like him or
we should start buying them old school. You got a 55.
55 what?
Yeah, it's a 55 Chevy, Bel Air.
What color?
It's like primer. You've probably seen it in the bathroom.
Can I see
all
it?
Stickers.
Can I
We're
see
on
it?
The air? Are we on the, even on the air?
We're always on the air, okay. Baby. You know that.
I live that life. I went from
come on, man.
My mom has a 67 Camaro and a 63 Corvette.
He's got a 55 old Chevy.
My grandfather had a 55
Chino style.
I went 68 Impala station wagon
this guy has
to a 64 Impala to a 64 Impala SS.
What is this podcast about?
The one on the right
65 Impala.
Which is that little camera hanging off. Another one is like
Cutlass
zooming in on
Brome.
It.
Old Cutlass Brome.
Wait, what is this podcast about?
This is a round table.
To a fucking 80,
all we
to
do
a
is talk shit. It's a drug.
87 degrees, bro.
But it's about tonight. We here. We at the party. We had it. We got it done. We got it done.
I handled it.
We're gonna do some more. We're gonna do some more. Like soon, too.
Please.
Yes.
Please.
I'm feeling it.
And a bunch of shit.
Big shout out to everybody that came to subscribe to Cut It Up Music. Hit that subscribe button. DJ Mike Show, he has his own show that I produce every Thursday night.
This is what it is. We're drunk as fuck talking about drugs. Trucks and
they
cars.
Go live like on
trucks.
Twitch and shit like that. You know what I mean?
What's Twitch?
He's fucked up. Twitch is where all everybody goes to listen to DJs now and stuff.
I don't even know what Twitch is.
Oh, you gotta find out.
Yeah.
You need more
your favorite
your
DJ
bomb?
Is on Twitch.
Yeah. Do it, and I need you to hit it as well.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta pack it with a fresh bowl,
though. Oh, here, let me finish it. Yeah, I'll finish that shit. We have been there.
I want a fresh bowl.
Obama runs never hurt.
What's your birthday? He passing out that present.
Oh, that's 20th. We're all about astrology. That's what we used to talk about.
I'm a Taurus.
But I'm gonna tell you the whole story.
Next
we got time.
Gemini.
Should I tell her the story?
I'm crazy.
I got time. I know we got time. Okay, so we
it's
got time,
Saturday.
So.
What's your animal?
He blames me. No, let's talk.
90.
Let's talk, motherfucker.
Saying,
we here. That's my boy. We talk.
I'm saying like,
he blames
what
me
is
for
this?
Getting the COVID, right?
I feel like
and I didn't give him the COVID.
Way too
he
much
gave
water
me the COVID. Bullshit.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, we all got it. He got it, yeah.
Oh, I wouldn't talk about that.
What do we got?
We don't give a fuck. We all had it.
What?
COVID.
Nah. I did not have no motherfucking COVID.
Bullshit. He blames me. Bullshit. He
I
gave it to
no
me.
No motherfucking COVID. I did not have COVID-19, I swear to fucking God.
That's why I know I don't have it, because this motherfucker ain't got it. I'm with
Modelo 18 and fucking laying
Modelo
on the ground when I'm done.
Modelo 2020, 2021 is going to be even better, folks.
Right.
Stay tuned,
word.
Everybody.
You feel me?
We have been.
Ooh, this shit show
this is
called
like
America.
My boy. This is my boy, boy.
Oh, Lordy.
We talk. Well, we did about 15
will
episodes.
Will we ever survive Corona?
And it's all about astrology.
Will Donald Trump ever
here?
Recover?
May
find
20th.
Out in the next
May
episode
May 20th.
Of United States of America.
What animal sign? What year?
90.
90. That would be 78.
You don't even know how to. You don't even know how to
see. Because you're old.
See, yes.
What's 78?
UCLA gangster.
What
or bike
fuck
gang?
Is it? It's 78. What's 78? What's 78? What's the? You know what 78 is?
Yeah, a horse.
A horse. You're a horse. You're a horse. You're a horse.
It's
and I seen
girl.
Her anyway.
I, didn't
they told me all this
I got good I got good eyes. So I seen it anyway, but I don't care. Not my problem. Anyway. Yeah, you're a horse. That kind of fits you.
Yeah.
You work hard. Like you work hard.
But I'm a bull also.
So what is that? What's the horse from the west? Because everything is in the east
I don't know.
And in the west.
You are?
Horse,
what day? Okay, you are. You're right there.
Move this away from her.
A rat. I'm a rat.
It's
our year right now. I'm winning.
Time.
Hello.
I'm winning.
She don't need to be on that. This demon time.
Hey, hey.
I don't know about Sagittarius. What are you?
I'm a rat.
No, what?
Capricorn.
Aye.
Yo ass,
January 1st.
Okay, so.
Asshole.
Oh, yeah, you just said that.
Chinese horse.
Yeah.
It's like the Western Gemini.
There you go. The duality.
So, but I am
the
a
duality.
Gemini, though, technically.
That's why it connects. Big shout out Tommy Slapskin on the round table. Connecting the stars. Connecting the stars. Oh, wise one. Oh, wise one. Oh, wise one. We even have a little chart in the room where we read everything. Oh, wise one.
I believe it all, actually.
It makes sense now.
What are you?
He's a boar, or no.
A
isn't
boar?
He a boar?
A boar.
He's a one of those fucking things.
He's a bore.
I swear he is.
Yeah, I'm boring.
That's my fault.
Dude, I'm hella boring. I'm so fucking
I got
boring.
This big old Fanta. I got switch channel, DJ Mike.
If you don't let me take a nap in the afternoon,
so I
want to
know this name. What's this limousine 10?
I got to get Vinci 10. In there, look.
There he is. Limousine 10. There he is. Limousine 10 performed tonight.
I know.
Yeah,
Limousine 10.
I got to experience
night,
this for
YouTube.
My first time.
I can't tell you everybody's name, but definitely a bunch of dope cats.
Every Friday.
They perform tonight.
Where'd you get the name is what I said.
Where did they get the name?
DJ Mike. That's
that
DJ Mike shit.
We could save for another episode of something. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know.
He just said we can save that for another episode.
Of something. My question is this. How did the bar do tonight? Would you rate it as good, okay, satisfactory? I'll take satisfactory or bad.
As far as what? What am I going off of?
Would you
pre-COVID
say
or COVID?
COVID. COVID. COVID's what's in right now. COVID.
COVID.
Look,
he said that's what's in. That's funny.
I got a fucking mask. Like, yeah. Pink fucking Nike on the motherfucker.
Of who you match
why
me?
Why is it pink, motherfucker? Because I'm pink, motherfucker.
That's supposed to be mine.
That's why.
He just does it.
He just did it.
Yeah.
He went there.
Really
he just did it.
No, pre-COVID, no. COVID, hey, I got
it
to fucking do my,
yeah,
what I do.
You're bartending during COVID.
Yeah, and it's a blessing.
Of course it is.
Essential workers say what?
No.
You're
to say
closer.
Whatever you
okay,
want.
Keep getting told to move.
Turn out. Man, we provided some for y'all.
We're
grateful that we're able to provide it. You came out. We're blessed. We're grateful. We're thank you. We understand if you did
buy houses at the lake.
Oh no, it has nothing to do with not wanting to.
Yeah.
It's me wanting to be out and sharing my energy with people and just being about how, like, I know Maze, I fuck with Maze, like, just being about, like, working, cleansing, like, making sure, like, everyone's happy, he's happy, like, everything.
I'm never happy. I'm never happy.
I'm
a Capricorn. I'm never happy.
Ace, keep pushing.
Never happy.
We all have to keep pushing.
Hey, on the real, though, big shots out to Maze.
Yes.
Because Maze, like, he's like the link.
Sleepy.
He's like the center
the Lego
of the fucking, like.
The Lego link.
We all fucking, Maze is right here.
I just been through so much in my life that's like, I don't have time. Either you're going to go along or I guess bye.
Get with it or get next.
Train's going to keep going no matter what. Train ain't stopping for nobody till I get to the top.
Keep going.
Nobody. I'm getting to the top.
You have to.
That's my goal.
You have to.
You want.
You have to think that way.
I was getting close to there to this fucking bullshit, but
the last one?
You know.
That's what I said.
We're
starting
COVID
or COVID?
But I'm doing good on this podcast. You know what I mean? I'm doing good. I got like five podcasts. I'm doing Monday and Friday. I got Ladies Night. Big shout out to Calvin Music. We do Ladies Night.
Pre-COVID was
DJ Mike's on Thursday. I'm on Friday. We got a music video. Big shout out.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay. I need Scooby Snacks.
Red
stripes and cheese.
So,
those, and the red back.
Yeah.
Red blue, yellow.
And here's your
$3.
May 20th,
huh?
Bro,
yeah.
I'm like
this. You alright,
Mike? DJ Mike.
Holy moly,
1990.
DJ Mike.
That's when I graduated.
I like that.
Graduated
in
1990.
I'm a baby.
Into the mic, oh wise one.
Oh, wise one.
I love cinnamon.
God damn.
Vinci's always quiet, too.
Sugar. I mean, I just be chilling half of the time, and I'm over here, like, vibing to, like, Hella Nipsey Hustle music.
They're playing, like, his fucking favorite playlist, huh?
Like, goddamn, like, you.
I ain't even heard these beats.
You playing, like, all the songs that I know.
Can I get some beats, motherfucker?
These are songs that I know.
I ain't got these.
Man, I'm going to tell you, I was, okay.
Just shout out Nipsey Hussle and the family.
You want me to give you that motherfucking reel?
Shout out
Nipsey Hussle and
the rest
of
these, man.
And I had this studio in East Oakland, right? 86 and International. If you know anything about the town, 86 oh, International, yeah. that's like the motherfucking RP.
That's where it's cracking.
Where all the motherfucking shit
that's
goes.
That's where it's cracking. You don't want to be out there.
You know what I'm saying?
I might.
That fucking.
I might. No. I'm gonna keep going. I'm alright. That ain't my spot.
I had like a fucking, 40-some track fucking Elise's mixing board, right?
Oh, we're
I'm trying
almost
to slang for like $400.
Oh, what do you want? What do you want?
And fucking, I got in a fight with my chick, right?
Vodka, whiskey, grabbed that board and threw it on the motherfucking ground.
Give him some bourbon. He wants bourbon. Look at
him.
He's
so pissed.
I went.
It's not
bourbon,
the best vodka, though, babe. It's not the best vodka.
Uh-oh.
Right?
Yeah.
There it is. That's where bourbon my motherfucking shit was at. Nobody wants to hit this. I mean, it's like
giving up fuel, though.
Right?
Yeah, Donald Trump.
Gather around, whoever. Nobody else grab it. I'll grab it. Fuck
it. Bro. I mean, you know, I love blunts.
All right.
I'm a blunt till I die. Let me change the view. Change the view. Let watch Benji hit it. We got you, Ken. We got you. This is my man right here. This is my guy. We're good. We had a pretty good night. Fucking hit it, Ken. Come on. Yeah, it was cracking. My guy, you need anything here, you ask for Ken. Anything. Just when it's his day, not his day off.
But I'm just saying, like, we might have to hit, we might hit
it. My man.
Good?
No.
That's my guy right there, Ken. Yeah, did you eat all that bread? I gave you hella bread. I'll be getting hella sourdough bread, man. Yeah. Up here. We got Ken, everybody. We got the man. We got the front desk man. You need help? Ask for Ken.
Where's the fucking?
Well, I don't want that still hit when I go to hit mine.
Didn't me. Then my baby.
Let me use.
Oh, let me use.
Oh, let me
I'm
borrow.
Say, I'm about to
let
say.
Let me borrow it.
Apparently, somebody snatching lighters. I about as well. I'm about to say.
There is.
I like. Apparently, somebody snatching lighters. So you know, we gotta take care of the one that's around. You feel me?
Oh.
Hey,
that quick, buddy. Like, they was out with. Oh, like, hold on. Like, man. Y'all. Oh, yeah, that, yeah, at that point, you got the point of no return. There's no
Friday
back 9
to 8 p.m., you know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Always live, you know that. We stay live.
Yo.
We stay live.
They just listen to us like cut hella shit.
We stay live, shit.
They wanted us on this shit.
I don't even know if half of everything we're saying is legible. Like, I don't even know, can people even understand what the fuck is going on here? Like, with all this noise? Like,
shit.
I know,
DJ
I know.
Hold on. That's like DJ Mike shit right here.
Like, nah, for instance, there's hella music going on in the background.
Yeah. You wrote it? It's coming out in.
Gotta take care of my people.
Yeah, what the fuck?
We up, man. You know it is. The round table. Every Friday night. We got the special. We in the bar. We getting fucked up.
Like, okay,
we're already fucked up, but let's keep going. It. Uh-oh, that DJ Mike shit. That DJ Mike shit. Let him know it's in the H-O-E.
In the H-O-E.
Right?
Yeah, I guess. I'm a 70.
You're 70. I'm 80.
Oh,
big crack area.
Just,
I comb my mustache in the mirror.
You bad shit, like.
Get out of here. That's the beat, nigga. Yo, you beat me to it, motherfucker. Fuck you. I was about to play this shit tonight. I downloaded it. Being hard. This is my shit right now, too. This is my shit. Big shout out to NAS. Greatest MC, boy. How many MCs you know 30 years later dropping hot shit? Not just dropping shit, but dropping hot shit. That's my shit. I've been listening to this every day.
Every day,
my friend.
Yeah. Every like sushi every day. Or every burrito every day.
Every day.
Sushi every day or burrito every day.
Every day.
Sushi. Yes. I need this in my life.
Yeah, I love this whole album because it came like up and down, like new shit, old shit.
Wait, so
like bridge the whole gap, like. That was cool. The one, oh, well, with Kanye?
No.
After that, okay. We talking music. We up here at the table. Yeah.
It kind of like you waiting for a long time to watch it and it's disappointing.
Yeah. And Red Hat for sure, right?
Kanye.
Yeah.
I don't know who else.
Y'all can't see me because Cassie's in the motherfucking way, but no, you're saying
that's a
stay
good
there.
Thing.
It is a good thing. It is a good thing. I ain't, did I complain? I didn't complain.
I didn't
you can't see me.
It doesn't come this way.
I'll survive it.
Oh, shit.
Wait, nah, this album's great. Fuck that. You're drinking. You're drinking.
No.
You're drinking.
Hey.
No.
It ain't over. Okay, it ain't
he
over.
Knows his limit. He knows his limit.
It ain't over.
Look, he knows his limit.
We're gonna smoke.
So much money, man, because how they be charging.
You gonna smoke some more weed?
They charge healthy.
Okay, one more beer.
Yeah.
Oh, he broke. He broke. Mace broke him. He broke him. Hey, peer pressure is a motherfucker, ain't it?
We up here. It's a round table. It's a special. We still ain't got a round table, but this is a rectangle. We're at the bar. My mic's on.
Here.
My, is your mic on, motherfucker?
Okay. Like in the
Tommy Slapskin. Tommy Slapskin in the building.
Oh, they're over there.
We getting fucked up. We already fucked up. It's the round table, baby. You know this. You love it. You love it. Hey.
Like something attraction. Like something cool people well. Don't want to be like, oh, well, I
want
to
see this shit.
Right.
Get it.
I mean, hey. That's what I'm saying. Like, my
fans. This shit, bro. Not bad.
Like, I know
not bad. Do this, do that. Next one, be.
And they basically, I would tell them, like, where I find the baby.
You know what I mean? Better than I thought, honestly.
Hey.
We have been here. It's the round table. We talking shit at the round table.
I'm not really trying to do a lot of shit.
Nah, this is cool right here, man. This is right at home.
Here's the deal with me right now.
This is right at home.
You want to know what the fuck's going on with DJ Mike?
We talking. He's talking real good.
Either fucking love me or you hate me. And I noticed there's no motherfucking in between.
This going through all kinds of shit.
You want to fuck with me?
This going through the custody battles. You know what that shit is.
Motherfucking Soundwave Studio.
Big shout out to Al. What up, Al? We fucking up all night, Al. What up?
I'm fucking with God Bless and my band. V4.
Rashad Limousine 10. Rashad Limousine 10.
I'm fucking with Limousine 10.
Big shout out.
I'm fucking with Al.
Big shout out.
I'm fucking with Mason Table.
We up in the round table.
You feel me?
Tommy Slapskin.
That's what the fuck I'm fucking with.
What are you doing? Hitting the block.
Anything past that, you need to come with numbers. With that little S in the line and the motherfucking
front. If I get something, I'm like.
Word.
We'll talk about it.
Word.
See you, Sensei.
I'm fucking with Magnum Drywall. 5263 an hour. I'm fucking with y'all. Magnum Drywall, side rack, big shout out.
I'm
fucking
with
y'all.
That's
because I'm drunk, but I am fucking with
you. Well, okay, whatever.
No, seriously, I am drunk, though. I'm not going to lie. Big shout out to Mason Tableist. That would be me. Like, every Friday at 8 p.m. Hit it up. YouTube Cut It Up Music. Go check out Cut It Up. Hey, we got the website. Go ahead, cutitupentertainment.com.
I don't know how many motherfucking shots I done took of whatever the fuck tequila that shit is. So I know I'm toasty. I already know I'm toasty.
Oh.
It's my motherfucking birthday. I'm lit.
You know, Jacka,
She good.
Where the lighter at? Where my ice at? The fuck, I get everybody else ice. I don't get nothing.
Come on. You want to get some ice? Here.
I'm kidding.
You don't need ice.
She taking it like a G.
Hey, shout out to my homegirl right here. We got a lot of business to do. A lot of business. A lot of business. Ain't that right? A lot of business. Make some money. We need money.
Money. In our pockets all day.
That's what we do.
I want to make money in my sleep. We'll get there.
That's right.
Oh, shit. Look what happened.
KL said.
Well.
Go that way.
Oh, y'all party foul.
Right?
That was Mike. DJ
wow. Oh. Party foul.
DJ Mike. My bar was clean.
Oh, shit. Let me see it.
My OCD's like, ooh.
Oh, y'all would be great friends. Y'all would be great friends. Oh my god. Her at 3 o'clock in the morning.
I'm always
cleaning the real life, and you want me to pay for the fucking
Capricorn, baby.
Diamond Lane. My bro, I'll wait. I don't even know what time it is. I'm half-cleaning.
Funny.
Like, there's barely anything to clean while you're cleaning. Wait, there's nothing to clean? Wait, there's nothing? There's hella shit to clean. What do you mean? There's nothing? Like, what?
I smoke that.
Damn, sit your ass down somewhere.
No, that's how we're real. Oh, it be like that, man.
Like, chill.
No.
It's okay.
I need some bones, huh?
Right? Where?
I got some somewhere.
Where? Who got bones?
I'm about to say it on. Let's not do it.
Who's ready to lose and bones?
I got
I just got cheated out of a win like 3 nights ago.
I know you saw. You probably saw a Chinese check. Yeah. And I don't know
what
that is.
What
the fuck is that shit? I don't know. Big shout out to all my chinos out there. Big shout out to my chinos.
I played her auntie and I was winning.
What's up for my Asian girl? I grew up.
She cheated me out and we had to start over.
Man, don't make me go get him. I got him in the studio somewhere, bro.
What's that?
Some bones.
Somewhere, probably.
I got some bones.
No, if you for sure got some, we can for sure
I know
money.
I got some bones.
Wait,
yeah, no,
wait.
All day.
Wait a second.
All day.
I don't want to take everybody's money. You know
no, no, we don't. Okay, first round, no money. Second round, money.
I don't want to take everybody's money.
We won't see who can fuck around because I know I'm going to win.
I'm on that level, too. I'm with you.
Really?
Fucking Lions balling out of his nuts, brother.
God, I'm
hey, we'll
poor.
Play for Lions.
Wait, for yeah, we'll play for Lions. I
respect. You heard it right here on the round table. This is the end of summer. I didn't even say the end of summer. This is the beginning of winter. Right? Right? It's the beginning of winter. This ain't the end of summer. It's the beginning of winter, baby. We're about to have some parties right here, baby.
I can't with y'all tonight.
Hit that subscribe button. Tell your friends.
I can't with y'all tonight.
We're about to, you know, have a good time. We having a good time.
I got a whole
bag. I'm having a good time.
She said, hey, she was serious. We're really playing for Lions. Alrighty.
Oh, damn. Crazy.
And now there's Nahella Nas in the background. I can fuck with this right now.
Just fucking out back there. Like back here over there.
Like mother, we playing bones tonight. It feel like summer. It feel like old 90s.
This is a dope round table.
Old 90s shit.
A dope round table. A dope ass round table. We getting these episodes in, man. This ain't the end of summer, Mike. This is the beginning of winter. We're already past summer. How many shows have we? We've been doing shows like we've been doing podcasts like.
Podcast back in March.
We're partying in the
this
backyard.
This shit ain't gonna be no motherfucker.
Backyard, yeah, I'll show you backyard. It's a pretty nice.
This
backyard.
Is some new it's shit.
About the size of this.
Yo,
the
this is like my first right performance since like.
I'm telling you,
this place is huge.
Fuck.
But you feel me?
All because
of fuck.
God bless. If it wasn't for COVID, I wouldn't be here.
Thank you.
100%. Of course. De Niro says slide through, perform a song or two. I'm like, damn.
Yeah. A chance to get on stage.
You feel me?
Like, word? There's a stage and people?
2020, the rat. The rat.
Bruh.
You almost died. I almost killed him, but.
Yo, oh my God.
He blamed me. No,
I've done like one or two.
Bullshit. You know where you got it. Don't blame me. You know where you got it. You got it. You got it at home.
I've done it from my room.
Man,
I've done it from my room. Like, no. Like, it's just not the same. So I'm like, yo, that's a place with people in a venue? Oh, for sure.
There's a round table Friday.
I missed it.
You drive to Cut It Up Music. We got shirts, $10. Go to cutitupentertainment.com. Cutitupentertainment.com and you get your merchandise. I got my homegirl Cassie with me today. And yeah, we had a good time doing it.
It's always good to see the big homie.
Can't complain, right?
It's always good to see Big Brother Quip, though, bro. It's always good to see big homie. Every time I see him, it's always love. I love that homie.
It's real. Like, it's been like 8 months. 8 months. Remember it was supposed to be like 2 weeks? 2 weeks.
October.
Be over.
Yeah.
We're about to be at 21.
It's all uphill
for
me.
Fuck them. We do what we gotta do then.
Yeah.
Do our own shit.
I mean, like, can't really get much worse.
DJ Mike, this guy's been around.
I mean,
forever.
Let me not say that. Cause, let me DJ not Mike. Say that though, because in movies, when you say shit don't, shit can't get worse, shit gets worse. So let me knock on wood. I do believe this is wood.
Yeah. Big shout out to DJ Mike.
Oh, man, surely. Of course.
This guy,
oh yeah! Oh, by the way, you mentioned Verso. Verso, shout out the homie. I say you okay. Said Verso. I'm like, right shout out the to shout out the homie. She always good. It's always love when I see her too. It's always love when I see her too. I've actually been catting on a track with her. I need to quit catting. I've been catting on her for a minute. And she always tell me she like, I live in Oakland now. Like, come on. I'm like, fuck. I be catting. Her and Jackie, it's been some years, yo. It's been some years.
We're already fucked up as it is.
We over here on this.
Super
fucked
up.
They over here on that. What you gonna do?
DJ Mike.
Hey, he just pulled a Hulk Hogan. What you gonna do?
Put a macho man right there.
It's this point in the fucking... It's this point in the night.
Oh, this is a round table. I don't know what episode. This is the beginning of winter, though. We're already past fall. We had all kinds of parties outside. We're good. This is wintertime. We're getting there.
It's not winter.
Stay tuned for New Year's. New Year's. We're going to be right here at New Year's.
Yeah.
Right here, New Year's. You're going to be here. We're going to be here at New Year's. It's my birthday. We got to be here. New Year's, baby.
Bigger, I said, back then. Let's just talk about it right now, the drunken situation we're in.
We could probably do like
40 minutes. We're looking for,
maybe charge a little bit.
You need more than
that. The video shooting to November 27th.
Imagine, okay.
She's
so
schooling me, y'all. She's schooling me.
Video shooting to November 27th.
Spoon's capacity is 99.
The video shoot to November
27th. Spoon's on a weekend. You want that here to make money.
Featuring.
I'm with it. We can do the bigger room bucket.
We'll be featuring somebody.
Hey, I say here. I don't care. Gotcha. Nobody cares. Well, I get one security for that. At least one or two. To help. I get two at least. One at the door, one at the bathroom. In the hall. We're good.
I'm going to start picking up equipment. I'm about to bounce out. Shut I'm about up. To start picking
where the
up
fuck?
Equipment.
You ain't going nowhere. Where are you going?
He doesn't even know.
I'm about to start picking
up. He doesn't even know. DJ Mike, y'all. Southside Hayward. Southside Hayward on his.
Southside.
Let him know, Mike. Let him know.
DJ Mike. Southside Hayward on
his. We had a good night, brother.
He need to get that.
The beginning of the winter.
He need to get that tatted on him.
We got a lot of more events coming up.
Hey, yo.
We got some more events. Tell him, Mike.
Hey, I'm not going to tell you to go.
We got more shit.
Hey, yo. He needs Southside Hayward tatted right across the chest.
Right on his neck. Like
Southside Hayward with the stamp. He need that stamp for that. He need that real stamp. It ain't official till you get it tatted. You wearing a pistol team getting tagged?
San Francisco, what are you talking about? You're from Sunset. You're from Sunset. You're from Sunset.
You better be there.
It's from Sunset. Chino from Sunset. Oh my god, let me hit that.
Why not? It's fucking Saturday.
Gracias, my friend.
Why not? That's a whole new color.
What's going on with this? I'm lit as hell, man.
Magic from South Korea.
Korea.
From South Korea.
Magic.
From South Korea, yeah. We're from South Korea.
Magic.
That's where you got it. South Korea.
No. Yeah.
That's your people, man. Hey, what are you talking about, man?
Bro, we still gotta break all this shit down.
Same song, you gotta repeat.
We're gonna be all the way.
Where's Bob?
Where did you put this tag?
Oh, shit.
You put it up.
What?
No, I still have mine.
Big old fucking hell of tables and cords and fucking. God damn it, shit! You
know what I'm saying? I haven't even heard it. Like, I skipped over it.
This should be the whole thing. Maybe not anymore.
I'm not even gonna lie, this is like probably like the most that I'm interacting with people during this whole shit. So, thank y'all. I'm actually around people. That's dope.
We're gonna do this again.
When?
November. November 27th.
I want my own set.
November 27th.
I want my own set next time. I don't want to perform by myself.
The Wednesday before Thanksgiving is the 25th.
Jesus, I'm drunk.
Yeah, I know.
Great news.
I'm ahead of
Thank
you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And your purpose has been served. I'm grateful. We're very grateful.
I'm putting my bid out. I want my own set.
Okay.
I want
Anything
my.
Could happen. I'm
not I want my own set. I want to perform.
We have some ideas on artists.
Yeah.
And we're grateful for everybody involved. But big shouts out to everybody. We're thankful for all of that. And really, if you're here right now, you got a chat right away.
Yeah, you know, it's the round table. We have
Is this Anderson?
What?
Is this Anderson? Was that Anderson Pop?
Yeah.
Hey, that's my homie. Yeah. I love to do it.
You like Anderson Pop?
No.
Anderson Pop.
No idea.
Give me that shit. What happened?
Not moving.
You have somewhere to put all this? You're just gonna leave
it? Yeah, I gotta go put it in my room, man.
Oh, yeah, you can handle
that.
Yeah. What?
Where's your beer? You got a beer? Good shit, good shit. We're gonna do this again, hopefully like 2 weeks. 2 weeks, folks. Stay with us. The round table every Friday night at 8 p.m. on Cut It Up Music on YouTube. Hit that shit. DJ Mike every Thursday night at 8 p.m. on YouTube. Subscribe to Cut It Up Music. Go to cutitupentertainment.com. Get out your merchandise. We got everything on Cut It Up Entertainment. Cut It Up Entertainment. Get the LLC. We got it. We legit. We make it.
Overlit.
DJ Mike every Thursday night at 8 p.m. Cut It Up Music on YouTube. Go to YouTube. Hit Cut It Up Music. You'll find that shit.
Cut It Up Music.
You'll find that shit. We got some good guys coming up, man.
Yes, we do.
Matter of fact, y'all have probably seen it right around now.
Getting ready for season 2.
This is the winter edition. We're here. We're starting it, man.
Somebody got
it. Oh,
yeah.
That's my shit right here, boy. That's my shit. That's my shit.
This is
my shit right now.
Oh shit, this is shit right here. Look at me.
Shit. AZ?
Shit.
That's the firm. Foxy Brown.
Foxy God Brown damn it. Shit.
Wait, did he put AZ on this? He put AZ on this?
It's the firm. AZ, Kamara,
and this is
Comega,
no, and this is like recent.
Brown.
And this is recent.
This is 2020 COVID, baby. It's called the, big shout out to Nas. It's called the King disease.
Hey, yo, at one point, AZ was like my favorite rapper in the firm.
Oh,
I'm not even gonna lie.
Right here. He's gassing.
I just wanna.
He's gassing. That's my shit. It's hip hop right here.
This is the firm right here.
AZ?
This is the firm right here.
AZ?
Oh, I this dude's right super now. Dope. Oh,
which one? Who made this?
Hit boy.
It would be a hit boy track.
Hit boy, dope.
It would be a hit boy track.
That's my shit right here. I've been playing this in the car, like, smashing.
All right, hold on.
Where are you?
I didn't want to listen to the song.
Where are you? Huh?
The round table. Every Friday night, 8 p.m. on YouTube. Subscribe to Cut It Up Music. We ain't fucked up. We ain't getting fucked up. We're already fucked up. Oh, shit. You got the face? What are you doing?
Yeah.
There we go. I've been looking for that.
Okay, I sure was asking for you.
Hi, people.
Yes, I do.
I'll let you know the next one. Yeah. Very soon. Me a set?
I want a set.
Alright. Alright.
You might have to.
Hey, if I.
Oh, you are.
Hey, if I got that song by then, baby.
Yeah.
When's your birthday?
Now.
So I'm gonna go.
Now, today, hey, motherfucker.
Right now.
Okay.
Right now.
Right now.
Done?
Hold on, wait.
Well. Oh, okay. Cassie will be right back, folks. Stay with us. Your favorite bartender will be here. Please make sure you tip your bartender. Please tip your bartender. We'll see you again. Thank you. Thank you for coming out. This is Cassie's microphone saying happy birthday.
Thank you for making my birthday dope.
Hey, good shit. Good shit. She'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Gracias. All right, brother. Tap in, baby. Cut that music. We have been here. We ain't done. Thank you. We ain't done yet. That's yours. Keep it. We have been here. You know what it is. We had a good night. Thank you, everybody. We had a good night. We're going to keep this going. Keep tuned. Please make sure you subscribe. Go follow Cut It Up Music. Go follow Mason Tableist. Yeah, make it happen. We have been here. It's a round table. Tommy Slapkin's
well,
good.
Yeah, what about me, man?
Where's the fucking volcano at, motherfucker?
Trump.
Oh, no, he has a volcano. You know what that is? Oh, you're done. You're done. You're done. You're done. With the weed he has, you're done.
You're done.
You're going to bed. You're going to bed. I guarantee it. We do it all the time. Next time, I'm going to bring it. Watch. Next time. We'll see, Miss Cassie. God damn it. You're lucky everything's fits. Oh, I like to eat. That's right. She's going to be stoned out of her mind, ladies and gentlemen. You will see it right here on the round table. Deeper. We need to have you on the come on the ladies' night. Ladies' night is the it's an interview with. Oh my bad.
We're gonna make it ladies' night.
No, well that too, but we have an interview with a female. I have a female artist who does interviews with other females. You're gonna come on ladies' night. Thank you, thank you. Alright, yeah. We up in here, it's a round table. We ain't going nowhere. We're always fucked up. DJ Mike's over there about to just fuck it up. Let's see what Mike is doing. Tommy Slapskin. Tommy Slapskin. Blah, blah, blah. Let's see what Mike's doing. What do you want? She went to the bathroom. DJ Mike, y'all. DJ Mike on the after hours fucking shit up. I'm about to go talk to Tommy Slapskin. What up, Tommy? Where's the weed? I know you got some weed, goddammit. Oh, look at that. Ooh, it's your boy Mason Tableless. We on the round table at the after party at the little video shoot we had. We up in here, West Oakland, man. Come fuck with us. We about to get this shit cracking. We don't give a fuck about no COVID bullshit, man. We feel sorry for everybody that ain't here with us. We feel sorry for everybody that lost somebody. But hey, we can't stop being human beings. We got to keep hip-hop alive. We love this culture, man. We keeping it going. We keeping it going. We don't give a fuck. If COVID kills me, I'm always gonna be hip-hop, goddammit. I love hip-hop, it's through my fucking veins. I've been doing this shit for 30 fucking years. I love this shit. DJ Mike! DJ Mike! Y'all give it up for DJ fucking Mike! Represent Southside A-Words. We getting fucked up in here. I'm already fucked up. The round table. You know, we had the bar chilling. We chilling. We had a good night. We want to thank everybody for tuning in, for sticking with us, and subscribing. All the subscribers. Thank every each and one of y'all. We just started. This is the winter edition, man. We just went through a whole year of bullshit. Stick with us. This round table. It's Friday night at 8 p.m. on YouTube. Subscribe to Cut It Up Music. We up in here. We up in the round table. We're doing the clean out. You out? No, if you want to go, you're good. Huh? It's going to be a process for me to take everything. Well, if you want to do that, well, leave that. I'm gonna just leave that, but like that stuff. We up in here, this is the round table. Tommy Slaps again. Here, put some of the stuff in there too. Like put the bottles, I guess, or something in there. We up in here at the round table. Tommy Slapskin. You know that is. Tommy Slapskin been fighting battles. We don't give a fuck. COVID ain't gonna stop none of us. We're stronger than that. We're stronger. We can do this shit.
What you need to do is just go out and exercise.
Exercise. Keep your vitamin D. Get a lot of vitamin D. God damn it. Vitamin D, children. Get it. We have been here at the round table. We have the after hours and a little party. It's just the beginning of winter. Stay tuned for New Year's. We got a New Year's special coming up. I know you're watching this. We got a New Year's special coming up. Tommy Slapkin going to be there on my birthday. I think she might be there. Maybe. She might. She better be there. Somebody got to fucking work. Somebody got to work because I ain't shit. There's a round table every Friday night, 8 p.m. on YouTube, Cut It Up Music. We trying to do this shit, man. The South Korean shit. You good? You settled? You got everything? Yeah. I'll put all the rest in my room. I'm just going to take that in the room. Thank you, thank you. Where's my phone? Oh, I got it, huh? I got it. You need to take one. Go ahead. Yeah. Water? You want to take a water? We up in here. It's a round table every Friday night. Tommy Slapskin. I'm already fucked up and made it. I'm already fucked up. We got some more business, though. Yeah. All right. You might have throw those lines away, throw it away. There you go. She know what to do. Ego, fuck, I ain't got no ego. I ain't got time for that. Hey, my dick's big enough. I ain't got time for two big things, okay? Okay? Got time for two big things. One big one's enough.
Lucky you.
DJ Mike! Oh, let me put them on for you guys. There's Mike. Oh, yeah, that's real good. Nothing happened. The round table, baby. You know what it is. You know how we do it. We're already fucking there. I'm gonna just throw all this shit in the room. Don't even worry.
I left you an open box.
Hey, give a big shout out for your favorite bartender, Cassie. Please hit her. What the fuck is that? Oh, yeah.
You don't have to carry him.
I'll do it. I'll do it later.
Not open.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, everybody. She's definitely the best. She'll be back.
Very clean.
We're good. I'm gonna just do the rest.
So that's yours, that's yours.
Yeah, I know it's mine. That's not mine. Yeah. Thank you. What's that? Oh, my wires. Yeah. Big shout out, everybody. Big shout out. Yep, that. Yep. Oh, we're good. I'll take it. Yep. I got it. You're the best. Thank you. I'll be hitting you up. Yeah. Tommy Slapskin, y'all. We had a good night. We can't say we wasn't good, right? We had a pretty good night. First night. It's in the beginning of winter, y'all. My birthday's around the corner. We're getting fucked up right here. DJ Mike! I gotta clean all this shit up. Tommy Slapskin. You out? catch you. Hey, come back. I got some episodes. Come back. DJ Mike, y'all. We'll end it with DJ Mike. Mic on the round table. Fucked up, ladies and gentlemen.
Are we still?
You just seen it. We're live, bro.
All that.
This is.
Did you catch me DJing?
And that's the fucked up.
Did you at least catch me DJing?
That's the fucked up part. Is this is just the beginning to winning. We're just getting started.
We're just getting started, ladies and gentlemen.
We're getting started, man. I'm already burnt. Fuck. Damn, summer kicked.
Hey.
2020 kicked my ass, but I love it at the same time.
This shit is as real as it motherfucking
I love it at
gets.
The same time. It brought me
like,
to new
I
places.
Can't stand up.
I want to thank you guys for sticking with us through the summer and all the bullshit of the first bullshit that we had to deal with. But if it wasn't for the bullshit, we would not be here right now cutting the music. So God bless you guys for sticking with us. Thank you for that whole summer season. You're right now. We're doing the beginning of the winter season. You've seen all the bullshit we went through since the fall. Hey, stick with us. Cut it up, music. Mason Tableless, I love everybody. I love all y'all, and this just ain't the alcohol. It probably is about halfway. But I love you guys. Thank you, all the support. We're going to be here in West Oakland doing some more events pretty soon. Stick with us. Subscribe button. Mason Tableless, you know who that is. DJ Mike.
DJ
Let him know, Mike.
Word. DJ Mike. At DJ Mike underscores outside Hayward. And just thank y'all. Thank you. Thank you. This was big for us. Thank you.